Barcelona defeats Porto 2-1 in the Champions League and secures a spot in the Champions League knockout rounds for the first time in 3 seasons. Barcelona leads Group H with 12 points, ahead of Porto and Shakhtar Donetsk, and needs at least a draw against Antwerp to guarantee top spot in the group. Goalkeeper Inaki Pena's outstanding saves kept Barcelona in the game in the first half. Joao Cancelo and Joao Felix score for Barcelona, securing the comeback win. Barcelona players celebrate their victory and express their satisfaction with the result.